his times of sorrow, emotional breakdowns, sadness, grieving. Durkio pops out, feeds the trenches, puts the trenches first, blessing, you dig? Blessing. Puts the trenches before even reacting to the situation, you dig? Deactivated the account. Now, one thing, we're going to get in his blessings. Lil Durk pops out in the trenches of Atlanta, feeds the trenches. We can definitely see. The picture speaks a thousand words. We're going to get into Lil Durk. Definitely got his face mask on, you dig? Emotional moment, you dig? Definitely has a face mask on, but, you know, Durk was very, very close to Vaughn, you dig? He first got out, like the NBA draft, drafting, you know, off the block. Boom, 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 boom. Rock took a year, you dig? So it's a very emotional. So no matter how long it takes, you dig, get your mind right, Durkio, you dig? He definitely put you in a downfall. You know, Durkio just had a release with Drake. So probably biggest record, you know, big record in my eyes, you dig? But definitely feeds the trenches. Finna get in some long way, you dig? Oh, before we get in this, I went to the face mask, you dig? So, you know, everybody gonna come to the funeral, they gonna look like they happy, supportive. But deep down, they got that face mask, you dig? It'd be the breaking down, emotional face, but it'd be the happy face in front of it. It'd be the happy face in front of it, you dig? So that's that emotional mask, you dig? But definitely can't let it break you. Can't fold to the pressure, you dig? Definitely, long live Vaughn, you dig?